गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम अक्षता खाटपे, टीचर, साइंस टीचर ऑफ सिग्नेट पब्लिक स्कूल न्यू नरे. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट वन इंटरेस्टिंग प्रॉपर्टी एंड अ वेरी नाइस प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ मैग्नेट. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट इज द एम ऑफ आवर प्रैक्टिकल्स? सो एम ऑफ आवर प्रैक्टिकल इज बिहेवियर ऑफ बार मैग्नेट व्हेन वी ब्रॉट द टू बार मैग्नेट नियर टू ईच अदर्स. ओके, व्हाट इज द एम ऑफ आवर प्रैक्टिकल? बिहेवियर ऑफ बार मैग्नेट व्हेन वी ब्रॉट द टू बार मैग्नेट विथ ईच अदर्स. ओके, सो लेट्स सी व्हिच मटेरियल वी रिक्वायर्ड फॉर दिस प्रैक्टिकल. वी रिक्वायर द wooden stand. Why I selected the wooden stand here, students? Because you know, if you are taking the magnetic material, then it get very difficult to do this practicals. For that purpose, I taken the wooden stand here. Okay, and two bar magnet I have taken here. You can see the two bar magnet I have taken here, and one thread. Okay, so let's see the procedure here. Take the thread. Tie the thread at the center of the bar magnet. You can see, okay, I already tied this bar magnet with the help of this thread. Okay, and then fix the one end of that thread on the wooden stand. Okay, now let's see the procedure. What we have to do? We have to take the north pole near to the north pole. Okay, you just observe the what change you can see here. When I brought the north pole near to the north pole, okay, you can see bar magnet are having the two poles. That first thing we already learned in the previous standard. Okay, and means north, S means south. Okay, it's indicating the north and south direction. Okay, now you can see this is the north pole and this side south pole is there. Okay, when I am going to take this north pole near to the north pole, you just see the change. Okay, you just see north north. You can see here which pole attracted with each others here. South and north pole attracted towards. Okay, they are attracted towards each others. Okay, you can see again. Now I am going to change the pole here. Okay, north first. I taken the north. Now I am taking the south pole here. Just see the change. You can see suddenly it get attract towards the south pole. Okay. Again I am just repeating the first step. Again I am going to take the north pole near to the north pole here. Okay. Make it stable. Take the north pole near to the north pole. You can see again the south pole are come in contact with north pole. Okay, they are north pole attracted the south pole here. So what we understand, student, here unlike pole attract with each others and similar poles are repelling each other. The same activity I will show here on this table. Let's see to understand the behavior of bar magnet. Place the one bar magnet here and take another bar magnet. Okay, now try to take this north pole near to this north pole. Okay, you can see here, take the north pole near to this north pole. You can see again I'm just trying to take the north pole near to the north pole. It's not attracting the north pole, means in north and north pole it's showing the repulsion, but in between the south and north pole it's showing the attraction. Okay, again I'm changing the pole here. I'm taking the south pole now. Okay, just see, you can see the repulsion here in between the south and south pole. See again. See, again it's attracting to the north pole. So from this activity and from this practical, students, we can understand there is attraction between unlike pole and there is repulsion between the like pole. Okay, so what is our observation? When we brought the two bar magnet near to each others the like pole showing the repulsion and unlike pole showing the attraction. Okay, so what is our conclusion? Bar magnet having the two poles, north and south poles, like pole showing the like pole showing the repulsion and unlike pole showing the attraction. Okay, thank you.